are in the Pacific. Yandra, Nisa Indra Vinaka, it's World and Pacific News.
Nayahanguko Dominic Thor.
World News. Donald Trump's national security advisor has tested positive for the coronavirus.
And the White House insists
there's no risk to the president. Robert O'Brien is the most senior U.S. official so far to have been infected. And officials say he's been working from home since last week. When asked by reporters when he last met with Mr. O'Brien, Mr. Trump said he didn't know.
Spain is fighting to save its embattled tourism industry.
Now the British government has imposed a 14-day quarantine on all arrivals from there. Spanish officials insist the virus is under control and wants certain areas exempt, including the Balearic Islands. The UK says it has no plans to change its decision or advises people to avoid non-essential journeys to any part of Spain.
And the head of the World Health Organization says COVID-19 is actually the worst global health emergency
it's ever declared. Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus explains why the situation is so alarming.